fairly certain. Fairly certain I've completely forgotten how to play this. Oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't mean to do that. No. No. Oh, sweet baby child. Oh, this is going to be rough. I promise you the next hour is going to be painful.
I shall rain you up.
Potato.
Instructions. Supposed to left button or right button?
You can't stop me.
I wasn't in the right place.
Machiavelli.
Come to him. I told you, this is going to be rough. I think I figured it out, though. I'ma mess you up, you mother. Better at this than I was before.
Stupid.
Oh, you bastard. This is the boss fight, right? Like, I'm not crazy, like. I'm so mad at this.
I shall rid you of it.
You can't stop me.
Can't stop this. Can't stop, won't stop. Something stupid, do this. Come on!
Oh, you gotta be joking.
I think cooldowns is what I want. This is just gonna be a game of patience. I didn't bring nearly enough heals. If I fail this again, I'm gonna go ban. Down this way. Is it here? Oh, this way. Oops. I gotta fight that dragon again here. I don't understand. I'm here again. If I walk on this.
You can't run forever, Ranrok.
Give up now, and I might ensure that your death is swift.
There's nowhere to hide now, Ranrok. Glacius! Bodega! Bombarda! Accio! Not so powerful now, are you, Ranrok?
Jesus.
Bombarda! Glacius! Bodega!
Too late. I'm gonna abandon the quest and go get a acceptable number of Wigan Welds. I might be able to do some damage upgrades too. I didn't realize that was like the boss. Map. Then we're going to play Farming Simulator. That's a joke. Don't care. Just pick the things if they're ripe.
I suspect you are the one who has been interfering with a rather personal matter. The Demogai statues, and the boons contained therein, were placed as they were for good reason. You should not meddle in the personal affairs of others.
Oh, I have too much.
I don't think Mr. Pemberton meant to use his own stationery. He knows something about those Demogai's moons. He's in Hogsmeade, apparently. Perhaps I shall pay him a visit.
Let's, Pork lump.
Protego!
Right, you fuck. Jesus. Never take a break from a game like this. World map. That's not what I meant. Right. Yes, that's what I wanted. Where would Hork lumps be? I'm a get a hork lump. Basically gonna fill my inventory with hork lump. Whoop, sorry lady. Don't care. Shut up. Set waypoint. Hell did I remember that.
You're not going to like this.
I can't be having none of your nonsense. Leave me like that. I'm gonna have to kill a bunch, huh?
Time to teach someone a lesson!
Would you like me to put you down?
Fuck you.
Mind yourself. Not so tough now.
Accurate.
How's the view? How did that feel?
Let me out, so.
Expelliarmus.
Coward.
Accurate.
You like games?
Bombard.
Let me out, so.
Here's 10 points.
That one hurt.
Let me out of here. Expelliarmus. Bombarda. Accio.
Getting the pork lumps. So be as angry as you want. Do you always start with a full... Like, I have 22 Wigamiles. How come I didn't have it then? Is there a fishing mini game? I thought there was a fishing game.
Bombarda. Expelliarmus. Bombarda. Lumos. Incendio.
I don't get it. Is there anything or isn't there? Or have I already been here? Look at her. I have definitely. I feel like I fought a bunch of trolls down. There for some reason. Here important. Practice.
Incendio!
Very neat. Nation. All away.
Expelliarmus! Bombarda!
I smoked it. Bag of stuff when I see it. Can I interact with stuff again?
Bombarda.
That's funny. Whoops. Your trigger. I've totally been in here. An SFA in here. Run, little. Back the way we came, I guess. Adley. Rats. It's a wiggle. All right. Let's do this.
Sold some babies.
Not what I meant to do.
Small fortune. You've always been small.
Okay.
An astronomy table should prove useful once the sun's down.
shit! Why'd I do that? Yeah.
Protego.
That's not it. That's not it. That doesn't do it. It's gotta be through here then. Don't care about my inventory. Don't care about my talents. Don't care about the map. Don't care about waiting until night.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Don't understand. Well, at least I'll be able to pick those up. How do I interact with this thing? Astronomy table complete. Those look hideous. Earth? So worthless. God, it's been way too long. I may play this for a while. I was probably gonna flip over to BG3 around 10:30. But, so I have to talk to Professor Plug. Make the couple of missing Wiganwells. Forget if I can upgrade anything. Hate how wet it sounds in here. Nonsense is happening here. Let's see. Can I? Oops. That's not at all. Defense could be tons of these. Good world is takes a while. Hmm. Gotta take more advantage of that. The walking around and trying to point was like nauseating. Gonna go right back in there again, I think. I went all plants. I need to interact with my pets. I think I have a Neasel out here. I think I have my third area too. Oh no. Did I do that? I made baby Niffler. What? Grow up strong. There's another place that I think has those graphorn things in it. So Did I put the crap horns in here? Look, I did. No? So I have the Neasel fur. Need the Neasel fur to put the Bombarda thing. I got three Neasel fur? Oh. How'd I manage that? Oh, I do have a Fooper though. Animals! That's a I do have a food for that, right? Jabber... Don't? What's a food for that? Wait, lady! Grandma? Guess I'm done getting upgrades. I could afford some of the upgrades. Without a hoop. A lot of curses that I don't know yet. That one. another shot, shall we? Minutes to get another one. I can't pick you up. Mess. Got it. Pretty sure I can do this fight, but I just think it's an exercise in patience. It's Fickle. Ah.
Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivander's with the Keeper's wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself...
Betcha.
He destroyed so many lives and he wouldn't have stopped. I'm glad I was able to put an end to him.
You're right. He wouldn't have stopped. You did what you had to do. The wizarding community owes you a great debt.
Thank you for saying
that, right,
Professor.
I'll send a bill.
I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
Hello.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
Apparently, that wand.
Must be the way to the repository.
Give me a second.
We can only hope that we're not too late and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.
To follow you, old man. Can't stop.
Won't stop.
I know I was on here the whole time. I just thought what I was doing wouldn't take that long. Yuff! What? What? Why am I badass walking? Shred, old man. I like a challenge as much as the next person, but...
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area! Must be here somewhere!
We must be getting closer!
Renrook, we'll be pleased with our progress!
The wizards will have no choice but to submit to us.
Not quiet enough!
You won't get away from that.
Expelliarmus!
what's not yours.
The trolls ought to make quick work of them.
You can't stop us.
Made that look awful. Troll bogeys. Where are the other bogeys? They're useful for something. Wasted 3 Wiganwells. Doesn't appear to be any more on the horizon. Wait.
Professor! That wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive, my young friend.
It worked. Let's go.
Lumos!
Ranrock must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
He sounds so much like...
Lumos!
Daniel Radcliffe. What are you asking me? What, are you following me? I thought you were leading.
Listen, more goblins up ahead.
One of the best meals.
What have we here?
It's the skill.
Accurate.
Haven't brought us much luck so far.
Back at the 25 Wiganwells, I have no idea how. I'm curious about something.
Bombarda!
Where's the thing that was on the ground? You mean I could have blew that up? Nope. This way.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
I'm gonna have to use something else if I want to take them out. I put on a kilt. Oh, that's too many. That's much better. God, your face is awful. Did I lower the resolution of the text?
The goblins have somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Stand up this way! We shall make quick work of them!
They got this.
Can't see the texture on this one. I honestly have no recollection of this.
Time to move. We're in the thick of it now.
We'll show these beasts who's in charge. The timing couldn't be better, Professor Hagrid.
Thank you, Professor.
I hope this means I finished the fight. I haven't just messed up. Did I already kill this thing?
Expulsor!
Bringing down the house. Not a fan. I still love these guys. Nope. Mm-hmm.
The wand! Quickly!
Piss off.
Thank you.
guess I'm the only one who can go ahead. Maybe I did go through all of this. I was quite gone when I did it. I feel like this isn't taking me where
we
I
made it.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I can't remember what I wanted to do. I mean, she took it from people. If I open it, I'm going to instantly pull that back or create some kind of a problem. If I keep it contained, Lodgok is going to come for it.
I have decided to open the repository. Its power cannot lie dormant for centuries more.
After everything you've seen, what about Isadora's fate?
I think I might back off here.
No. You're right. I haven't forgotten.
I have to do a second playthrough where I'm like a
The cost is too high. Perhaps this magic is best kept contained.
I'm relieved to hear that. I know the power is tempting, but I'm glad you've decided to keep it contained for now.
I feel
now.
Like I did this exact
and
same thing.
And whilst that may be the right decision in this moment, I confess, I have been thinking...
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
I plan to keep it secret for now. But in time, when I am ready, I plan to tell those I trust everything and accept their help.
I believe that is what Miriam would have wanted. We should trust in others. If anyone can rise to this challenge, my friend, it is you.
Oh boy.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Yep, I had no recollection. But anyway, we're into the dragon scene now and I have full health. Full Wigan Wells. Most of my resources.
Goblin kind shall answer to no one!
So I can use Protego. Use Protego on that breath. Isn't this where I started?
It's feeding off the power from the repository.
bother. My spells are having no effects on the dragon. Accio. I did the trick. I have you now, Ranrock.
Damn.
Protego. Stupefy. Bombarda. Glacius. Expelliarmus. Bound on forever, Ranrock.
Give up now. I ensure that your death is swift.
There's nowhere to hide now, Ranrock. Bombarda. Accio. Glacis. Expelliarmus. Not so powerful now, are you, Ranrock?
Bitch. Oh wow, that was messy. Did it. Nice, hero card works. Love that achievement. Now, stab him in his little goblin heart. I'll probably be back to do completionist on this run, but I'm gonna start another one where I'm an asshole. Oh, I am an asshole. Just in game. Yeah, so I'm gonna play BG3 after this cut. Well, whenever the logical stop. Time to go. Not how you use a bomb. Of a marble.
Professor.
Miriam. Miriam would have loved you, my young friend. The wizarding world could not be in more capable hands.
Thanks, Bigglesworth. Like I said, completionist this run over time between now and Christmas, I guess. But then I'm going to start a new one between now and Christmas, probably leading into game day. I might play a little bit of it then. But I should have at least 5, 6, 7, 8 plates spinning on game day to... Speaking of game day. The top.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation... charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Mary, Miriam, whom we lost much too soon as well.
That's awful.
yeah.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can.
By to a statue?
Wisely, resourcefully, justly, and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
Do love me some Hogwarts. Okay, kick me back to the menu.
Can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know he was a good man. Glad Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well. Fig will be well remembered.
Sebastian, there's something you should know. It's to do with Victor Rookwood.
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's. Sounds as if he faced quite a fight.
The rumors are true, and I did, but it's not that. Just before Rookwood attacked, he uttered something familiar. The same words Anne heard before she was cursed. Children should be seen and not heard.
Wait, what are you saying?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood. It was Rookwood all along.
This can't be. It was the Loyalists. It's always been them. The night Anne was cursed, all she saw were goblins.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isidore's estate became of interest to them both. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister, well, he didn't want anyone to know.
So he cursed her, and she's never been the same. So cruel. Rookwood deserved what he got. Thank you for telling me. It wasn't a goblin. I suppose I owe you an apology. All this time I thought goblins were the enemy. But it was never that simple. I have a lot to think about. Let's speak again soon.
Pumping Willow. I want to watch those movies now. Is that shit hanging from the tree? Okay. And congratulations, you've completed the story of Hogwarts Legacy and reached the end of the school year. With your owl exams fast approaching, now is a good time to review your field guide progress, explore the world, finish any remaining relationship storylines, side quests, and complete your field guide as you see fit. Lovely. I have completed the game. So I'll say completed when I put it up on YouTube or whatever, but I'll keep adding the videos to the end of it as like the add-on stuff. So I think if I want to quit...